Also breaking tonight, a Skokie man has been charged with a hate crime for pepper spraying people at a pro-Palestine protest outside an Israel solidarity event on Sunday. 33-year-old Zvulun Ebert was arrested Sunday after the incident. Skokie police say three people were injured, including a Chicago police officer. Ebert will appear in court tomorrow for a pretrial release hearing, and he's facing a felony 2 aggravated battery charge as well.